Everybody, man, it's your boy REY OCHO UNO, and this is day 2 of the OCHO UNO 81 day push-up challenge. Remember I told you, you start off with diamond, go shorter width, and then go wide. Rep in 5 rounds. This is day 2, and I guarantee if you do 81 days straight of this every morning, 2 or 3 inches in your chest, for the women, you're going to see some tightness, more firmness, breasts lifted up a little more, you should be happy. So here we go, diamonds.
8, 9, 10.
Important thing is to go right into the exercise rhythm as we go wide.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then you go right into diamond. Those are killer.
Okay, so then when you finish off 5 rounds, what you want to do then is you want to go ahead, if you have any recovery drinks, aminos, glutamine, or things, something like that to that nature, you want to go ahead and drink that. Glutamine prevents your body from going into a catabolic state. That's when your body eats itself to store energy. Basically, you have carbs, fat, and you have, carbs, fat, and, your muscle. So it's going to use one of those 3 sources to get your energy, sometimes both. So when your body goes catabolic, you're basically, your body is eating your muscle to store energy. You feel what I'm saying? And you're gaining more fat, and when you eat the carbs, it's stacking right there. So that's why you have them love handles and things like that. Your body's storing fat away and simple carbs for energy.
All right, so that's what we're going with. Round 9, 10, 10, 10. 5 rounds. Workout, man. This is a workout. I think I'm doing 1 more round. Good foot.
9, 10.
Man, gotta finish it now. Can't start something and don't finish it. Here we go.
1, 6, 7, 9, 10.
Oh, man. Why? Here we go with the why.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8.
All right, y'all, I'm gonna holler at y'all later. REY OCHO UNO, 81 day push-up challenge. Get your mind right.